The Pittsburgh Steelers' offensive line looks set to face an unstoppable wave of injuries in 2024. And now, the latest victim of this relentless wave of bad luck is rookie sensation Zach Frazier. With an impressive performance thus far, the second-round pick was emerging as a key pillar, but a sudden blow threatens his continuity. What does the future hold for the Steelers after such a significant loss? Can the team overcome this turbulent phase? Stay tuned as we dive into the details of this troubling situation. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Pittsburgh Steelers news. It's no exaggeration to say that 2024 has been a trying year for the Pittsburgh Steelers offensive line. Every week, it seems, a new concern emerges, and the roster of injured players is starting to look like a real hole in the roster. First, it was starting center Nate Herbig, who was sidelined with a shoulder injury. Then it was guard James Daniels, who suffered a torn Achilles tendon. Now, the icing on the cake of bad news, Zach Frazier, the promising rookie offensive lineman, has suffered an ankle injury that will sideline him indefinitely. Frazier's injury is the latest in a series of setbacks that have not seemed to let up for the team. The impact is not only physical, but also psychological, as the team relies on a cohesive offensive line to protect the quarterback and open up space for the running game. Without that crucial protection, the Steelers' entire game plan is compromised. The loss of Frazier adds a new layer of uncertainty, just when it seemed the team was starting to find its rhythm. Zach Frazier entered the NFL with moderate expectations, but he quickly exceeded them all. A second-round pick in the 2024 NFL Draft, Frazier took to the field as if he were already a veteran. His performances in the first 6 weeks were so impressive that he quickly established himself as the Steelers' top offensive lineman. With a remarkable grade of 82.2 from Pro Football Focus, he not only assumed the starting role, but also did not allow a single sack until the moment he was injured. That's an extraordinary feat for any player, but especially for a rookie at a position as critical as center. Ever since Maurkice Pouncey retired, the Steelers have been desperately searching for a worthy replacement, someone who could anchor the line for years to come. And it seemed like Frazier was destined to be that player. His precision in protection and his intelligence on the field made him a major reason to believe the offensive line was finally finding stability. The good news amid this storm of concern is that Zach Frazier's injury isn't structural. As reported by Fox Sports insider Jordan Schultz, the rookie's ankle injury is considered a week-to-week situation, meaning there's no serious damage, and he could be back on the field soon, depending on his recovery. Sure, the image of the youngster being carted off the field during the game against the Raiders was concerning, but Steelers doctors are optimistic about his recovery. It's always tricky to predict exactly how long a player will be out with an ankle injury, especially at a position that requires so much physical effort in the trenches. However, given the level of performance Frazier has been putting in, it's likely the Steelers will err on the side of caution. He's a key player in the long run, and any risk of the injury getting worse would be a bigger blow to the team. With Frazier's injury, the Steelers find themselves in dangerous territory. The offensive line was already struggling without Herbig and Daniels, and losing their best player to date makes things even worse. It's a crucial area for the team's success, responsible not only for protecting the quarterback, but also for paving the way for the running game, which has been one of the team's main weapons in recent seasons. Frazier's absence leaves a huge hole at center. Without him, the team will have to rely on less experienced options, which could result in increased pressure on the quarterback and a less efficient running game. And with a tough slate of games on the horizon, including two primetime contests, that loss could be felt even more acutely. The question now is, who will fill that void? Mike Tomlin has always been a master at dealing with adversity, and this situation will test that skill to the fullest. The offensive line is one of the hardest areas to replace, especially when several starters are out. However, Tomlin has a unique ability to motivate his players to overcome challenges, and we often see unlikely Steelers emerge from a crisis. During his weekly press conference on Tuesday, Tomlin will likely provide more details about Frazier's condition and the offensive line's plans in the coming weeks. It will be interesting to see how the coach approaches this crisis. Will he rely on his rotation players or seek outside reinforcements? Either way, Tomlin knows that time is not on his side, and every decision will be crucial to keeping the team competitive. One silver lining for the Steelers is the timing of the upcoming bye week. With the break scheduled after Week 9, the team will have a valuable opportunity to recover and regroup. This time off will be crucial not only for Zach Frazier, but for other linemen who are dealing with injuries. It will be a chance for the team to try to restructure its game plan and hopefully get some of these key players back. The offensive line, in particular, could benefit greatly from this rest period. If Frazier can return soon after the bye week, the team could approach the tough stretch of games with more confidence. The Steelers will face significant challenges late in the season, and the return of Frazier, along with other starters, could be the turning point for a team looking to solidify its playoff position. The Steelers' upcoming games will be anything but easy. With back-to-back games against opponents from upstate New York, including the Buffalo Bills, who have one of the most ferocious defenses in the league, Pittsburgh's offensive line will be under constant pressure. Without Frazier, quarterback protection will be a critical concern, especially against defensive lines that are known for their ability to generate constant pressure. The brutal sequence that follows the bye week will demand the best from the team in all aspects. Each offensive lineman will need to raise his level of play, and head coach Mike Tomlin will have to get creative to ensure the replacements are effective. These upcoming games will test the Steelers' depth and resilience in a way we haven't yet seen in 2024. Despite the challenges, the 2024 season still holds enormous potential for the Pittsburgh Steelers. With a dominant defense and an offense that has shown flashes of explosiveness, the team remains a force to be reckoned with in the AFC. What they lack is consistency, and that consistency is directly dependent on the health of the offensive line. If the team can get through this injury-plagued stretch without losing momentum, they could still make a strong run in the second half of the season. Steelers fans know that you can never underestimate the heart of a Mike Tomlin-coached team. He has overcome adversity in the past, and if there is anyone who can turn this game in Pittsburgh's favor, it is him. The return of injured players, especially Zach Frazier, will be a determining factor in seeing how far this team can go. Even with his recent injury, Zach Frazier's future in Pittsburgh looks bright. His performance in the first 6 weeks of the season has shown that he has all the tools to become a mainstay on the Steelers' offensive line for years to come. Players like him are rare to find, especially at a position as complex as center, which requires not only physical strength but also intelligence and leadership. The question remains, how will the Steelers manage his return to ensure he can continue his rise? Caution will be essential, as the team cannot afford to lose a talent like Frazier for an extended period of time. If all goes well, the injury will be just a minor hurdle in what promises to be a remarkable career. The Pittsburgh Steelers' 2024 season has been marked by ups and downs, and injuries to the offensive line certainly represent one of the biggest challenges yet. However, this is a team that knows how to fight through adversity. The loss of Zach Frazier is a tough blow, but the team still has a chance to bounce back, especially if other players can fill the void left by him. Now, it all depends on how the team handles the next few weeks. Can they stay in the playoff hunt while Frazier recovers? Or will these injuries finally cause the team to lose steam? Time will tell. Be sure to like the video, comment with your thoughts, and subscribe to keep up with all the Pittsburgh Steelers news.